How we could have known that we're stuck in a